The NCAA 2 National Tournament begins today. Opening round action in the Midwest Regional. The Lady Panthers are the number one seed in the region, coming in with a perfect 31-0 record. They take on 8th seed Kentucky Wesleyan. Drury, however, without starting center Emily Parker and freshman of the year Paige Robinson due to suspensions handed out by the GLVC for leaving the bench during an incident that occurred during the fourth quarter of the Drury-Bellarmine game in the GLVC championship. You don't see this often. Deja Bernard with position in the post. Two quick ones for the unanimous GLVC Defensive Player of the Year. She also picks up two quick fouls, though, as Kelly Lamb gets to the rim easy. Wesleyan up one early. Here comes Drury. Bernard leading the break, hits the Spaniard, Lucia Fernandez. Fernandez was big tonight, getting the start for Parker. She had 13. Next, Lauren Holmes. She's an X-Factor type player for Drury, known for her defense. Knocks down the triple here. It's not over. Brooke Stanfield off the bench and takes Emma Johnson off the dribble. That's too easy. Stanfield also in double figures tonight. She had 10. The Lady Panthers Cork an early 14-0 run, capped off by Disselkamp's jumper. It's 19-5 midway through the first quarter. Wesleyan makes the third most threes in the country. Drury holds them to just 3 attempts in the first quarter, 0-for-3. Meanwhile, Peyton Richards hits from deep for the Lady Panthers to end the quarter with Drury up 26-9. We jump to the middle of the second. Lady Panthers up 18 now. Fernandez running the pick and roll with Richards. Lead balloons to 20, and Caleb Neiman has seen enough. Wesleyan needs timeout. With Bernard on the bench and foul trouble, Drury needing playmaking from Peyton Richards, the sophomore, obliges. Isaiah Lynch, the benefactor here, a couple possessions later, Richards whips it cross court to Lauren Shipley, ring it up. Sixth assist for Richards. The lead at halftime is 25, with Drury up 47-22 and shooting it 53% from the field. We jump to the fourth now and check in if it's gotten better for Kentucky Wesleyan. Update: it has not. Stanfield's triple puts Drury up 35, then Holmes connects on the floater. DU needed some players to step up tonight in the absence of Parker and Robinson. Isaiah Lynch answered the call and then some. 20 points, 7 boards. Disselkamp, 20 points, 11 boards. Richards a double-double, 10 points, 10 assists to go with 6 rebounds, 5 in double figures for Drury as the Lady Panthers coast 88-57 over Kentucky Wesleyan. Down 2 players, no problem. On to the regional semifinals for Molly Miller and the Lady Panthers.
Obviously a lot of perseverance coming into this game, being a couple men down, and then Deja and Brooke getting into early foul trouble. We didn't have a lot of depth, to say the least. So for us to step up, our reserves today just did phenomenally. I mean, this was a true team effort if I've ever seen one. So really proud of these kids for everyone stepping up and stepping in.
We came into this game knowing that we're gonna have to win this game on defense. And so I think this whole entire week, we didn't do much offensive work. We you know, like Coach Miller said, hung our hat on defense. And so I think that was something that we really prided in this game and knew if we could just lock down defensively that we were going to win the game.